Hello, hello. Right, they could be gay. I thought we would escape, but no. Yeah, that was 32. Wait. What about the guy? Is this a workshop for making puppets and shadow puppets? I just saw a puppet on the stairs, but... Oh, okay. So that... He's a scum then. Alright. Creepy. Why do I keep forgetting to turn up my screen? The brightness of my screen. It's pretty dark in this game. I think she will survive. No one dies. Not really. Wait. Yeah, in the last game, no one really died. Okay. Moving on. Let's not talk about it. Okay. Ghost play. Woo! That sounds fun, actually. Ooh. Oh, wait. I don't get to play around. Yeah, fine. View. Shadow play making. How to craft a shadow puppet. Select high. What? Then refine the leather. Sketch the design. Then cut out the shapes. Apply color and piece together according to the design. Connect the rods to control it. That's it. It's a bunch of pages and that's it. Alright, can do this for now. This fire looks suspicious. Oh, something's in here. I can't open it. The door may be locked from the other side. It's locked from the other side, but talisman's on this. Huh. Why? Oh. Do you think I should just guess? I'm about to get it right eventually. Okay, anyway. Let's go check over here. Ooh, open. Oh, hoo! Oh, hello, there you are. Did the puppet just move? Is this the puppet I saw on the stairs? How did it get here? Yeah, it's creepy, but... Ah, did it just take the whip back? I need that, sir. This is really interesting. Ooh, I love it. You know, it just reminds me of Gara, honestly. Sorry. Not Gara. Sasori. let's see. Ooh, for me? For me? Oh, a brush. I guess that's all we need. A brush used to apply stage makeup. Taboos of the theater. Women are not allowed to the backstage. Oh boy, but we're gonna go there. Because we always like to look for death. We have a death brush. There we go. Only the jester may sit on the trunk. Do not hit the trunk with both feet. Playing chess or opening umbrellas on stage will bring misfortune. I don't know, is this historical? Oh, not historical, but you know, that's facts. Or if I should really consider all of this. I'm not gonna remember this. I have a bad memory. I had to read like thousands of times before I can move on. But we're moving on. This is so awesome. I love puppets. What? Only... Okay. This is weird. I got a brush for you. Nothing there. I have to move on already? Well, that's not fun. There are only two areas here. Whoa! Interesting. Okay, I don't know what I need these for. I'll just take one for now. I choose yellow. I'll probably figure this out, don't I? Nope. Dang it! What is the hint? Oh! Ooh, we're gonna open this umbrella. Why can't I open the umbrella? Ghost play. All living things are but puppets. Their souls are the strains for the... Ugh, I can't pronounce that. I'm sorry. Entertainment. Ghost plays retell the past and foretell the future. A word to the wise cannot be opposed, of course. The puppet's head is a vessel for a wandering spirit. That's the head. Therefore, it should not be installed unless it is in use. If a puppet is possessed by something, place a red on his head and banish that demonic spirit. That's it. Are you kidding me? I'll come back to you later. There are no hints about that yet. First, I don't think I'm gonna get the red one. What? Okay, I forgot what I need to do with that. Should I get a hint? What kind of hints are there? There's no hints pertaining to this. They haven't used that word, right? Take my umbrella. Take it and no, although it's a taboo, I'm gonna draw on your face, sir. I think it's okay. Well, hint. I couldn't understand. What? Use a phone in a dealer to see. Hi. Oh no, white. Oh no, violet, white, green, yellow, red. Okay. I could've done that. I could've, you guys. But no. Huh? What? There we go. That's creepy. Did an image just appear on a piece of paper? Oh! We should take a look. This shell puppet looks familiar. Could it be? Guan Yu? I'm just kidding. So I'm not gonna remember that. Where is his head? Green? So it should be green. How do I erase that then? Oh. Black? I thought I made green. Okay, now let's try that again. Yellow? Why would you turn black? Did I touch red earlier? Yes. There we go, we got green now. I think I'm supposed to use green in this stuff. What happened? That wasn't a hint? Life is such. Apply color and piece together according... Go away! Oh yeah. How do you expect me to place these together when I can't remove it? Okay, I'm gonna give up on this one. Losing my patience already. Oh! I don't know what I'm doing. Hint. I did make it red. Dip the paintbrush into the red paint to obtain a paintbrush red. I did do it. Oh, wrong one. And I wanted to mark it on that one guy. Do you want me to color this instead? That's all I can do. There's nothing else I can do. What do we do with red paint? I'm sure I'm supposed to draw on his face. Didn't I do this last time or was it totally black? He's gonna get me later. I took his whip. Whip? Yeah. Who wants to whip? Who am I supposed to whip? Whip these guys? I don't know. I'll find out when I do all this. Umbrella? Umbrella? Just as you walk through the door, you feel like someone pushes you. What door? Who pushed me? I don't see anyone. What door? Oh, that door? Oh, yes. We, I am trying everything and it's not working. Huh. Draw their heads. Oh, that's not working. Hint. Didn't I try that? I guess I'm not clicking What are you doing? What am I doing? Can you open the umbrella for me? Even though it was taboo. That's really interesting. Oh, change. Oh, they have it in King? How do I open the umbrella though? You know, I almost had it. Oh! Going through. Ooh. It's just an outfit, I knew it. No, girl, we all saw it. We know what that was. Hey, it's the rest of them! Okay, anything else should be taking? Okay, I want to go back, but let's just... Oh, they haven't seen it there. I want to take a look around first. Two keys to open a box. Oh, an empty container of makeup remover? For who? Oh, she. That freaked me out. It's an outfit for you. It's not for her, is it? Weird. Okay. I want to remove. Oh, dang it. Okay. Okay, I got the puppet head. Let's just move then. I thought it was. Where's my paper? Green? It's mostly green, isn't it? Oh, I made it red. Whoops. Okay, that should be the back and the arm. And what am I looking at? I'm looking at this one right now. Which part is that? The hat? No, I don't think it's the hat. I think it's the green one. Wash it away. Where is it? Oh, here we go. Blue. I could be wrong, but let's do green first. I'm always wrong. That's why I'm always looking at the hints. Now, oh, you still don't think it is? Green, and this one's red. Uh-huh. Green. There are only three colors I can mess with. Red. Unless I'm looking at it wrong. I'm just gonna dye everything. If it's not gonna work. Ooh, look, my one. What is this one? I thought it would be this one, you know? Take a look closely. Probably to go back and get the red one. Okay, that can be it. These two are the lower body, arm. What is this one? This one, right? It should have been right. Ah! Oh! The book on the shelf contains a drawing for the eye direction of the puppy heads. And how did I miss that? Where? Wait a minute. I just didn't click on it? Notebooks. Gotta read it. According to the villagers, Sun Zhang presented the village that year. Later, appeared in the village dreams, stating that his power was twice of that sutras of the ruler of all. He was revered at the... Mm-hmm. Why? What is it? Why did the villagers say death? No, yeah, there's no such thing. I mean, it's just a story game. Let's see. Legend states that the death pass on mystic powers to ensure the purpose of the village throughout time. After which, each generation of high priest was selected through a ceremony primarily conducted by those most blah 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 in the village. After becoming high priest, you're... Okay. New hit song, recently new song, This Life and the Next has become very among female singers throughout the country. Up, left, right, up, down. This isn't the same song I heard. Who knows? Was it up, down? Yeah, up. Oh, up, left, right, up, okay. So many? Oh, they already got it for me. What are these though? Wooden rods. Okay, this is the part I do not understand. It's all green! Let's try that red one again. I think, I swear it's red, that little middle part. Like, you don't, do you think so? Like, it's red. Oh. Now, will you stop it and just let me do this? Oh, yeah. What? Use the empty bottle in the bucket to obtain paint remover, which can be used to change the colors. What, it's been wrong all this time? Are you kidding me? How is it wrong? Well, it's not for this. Who? It's for you. What? Yeah, I'm gonna go with the hint again. I don't understand. Combine. Okay. For what? Oops, I didn't know. I did not have to do that. I mean, these puzzles are interesting, but I wish I knew what the girl is, why she thinks this is unnecessary. She has no knowledge of of this puppet stuff, you know what I mean? Oops. Well, I did something. paint it red. To change it back now. Reference the diagram and use. I did that, and how come it didn't work last time? It makes no sense. Now they go get red again. They tell me to get black, and they want me to get red. Isn't that weird? Oh, I'll follow the hint for now. Hmm? Oh, nothing wrong with this hint. They told me to get red, and... Oh, yeah, I know. Yeah, no, they tell me to get black just for this, and the hint then tells me to do red. It is black, isn't it? Yes, it's black right now. So how come the hint's not telling me to do something else? All three colors must be black. All three colors must be black? Combine? Oh, I'm stuck. Combine paintbrush green and to create... Combine? Paintbrush green and red to create black. All the colors make black. Wait, I just need green and red? Doesn't that make purple? Am I reading this right? Yeah, combine green and red to create black. Like, no! It makes purple! What are you talking about? Rinse you. Maybe it's a wrong translation, who knows. Okay, red and green. Wait a minute. Oh, pfft. Duh. Red and green, red. Okay, yes, I was reading it wrong. Game, you're doing just fine. It's just me. The weird thing is, I have a black one. It still tells me to make black. I'm totally stuck. Reference the diagram and page. Oh, this is not good. I'm totally stuck. For now, follow the hints. They want me to do red. Rinse that one again. I don't know. I think something's wrong in the game. Mm-hmm. And then you want me to paint that. It's because I paint the other ones green. That's not working anymore. There. So now I'm gonna go get black. Can I do it this way? It's still the same thing, isn't it? Oh boy. Why am I stuck? Oh, this is so bad. Oh! What? What? Okay, we got something new. It's because I did do it green. Place a paintbrush in a bucket of paint remover, then dip into yellow and blue to make green. Why? But it was green earlier. Why do I have to... Game, I'm about to cuss at you. Okay, I made green, so you're not gonna tell me what I need to do with this? I know I have to make it green for those two. It's not gonna tell me to do it, is it? Oh no, what's wrong with this game? Go back to black? Oh, I feel so sad. Wait, do I need black? I forgot already. Oh, not you. Oh, I'm so sad. What's wrong with this game? What am I doing wrong? Black. And when I do that, this tells me to do green. And it doesn't tell me what I need the green for. Clean it. What is this anyway? Looks like it's used for removing paint. Should I? Okay, that doesn't work. Alright, let me just go ahead and try to get the green one again then. I know it's yellow. Select it and make it green. Okay. I got green. What would you like me to do with it? Used to remove color from shadow puppets or white on door panels. What door? Yeah, at this point I had to try something different. Oh, they have not told me to do anything about this yet. I'm leaving this room and see what's up. I think I'm down with a puppet. There's nothing else here. So weird. Please, game, let me proceed. I'm so worried. I don't understand. Stop. I want to look at the mirror, actually. Mirrors are the scariest in a game. What am I gonna do? Well, you don't tell me what I need to do. We move this paint. First of all, what do I need to move from Shadow Puppets? It's so weird. I'm worried because I'm totally stuck. I can always go YouTube it. You mean do exactly like that or something? 1, 2, 3? Isn't that weird though? Why would the game tell me to do that? Clean it. And do it again. I'm gonna follow the hint and see if it does anything. I've done that, uh-huh. It is now green. Used to color the shoulders. I did color them. Are these not the shoulders? Now you need to go combine paint the green to red. So weird. Okay, now I have black for the whip. Oh. I thought I clicked. Okay. At least I'm moving on. Now we can place them together. Am I not gonna rotate you? How do I rotate these guys? Don't move while what? Don't move while being used. Yay. I mean, how do I move his head around? Game? How do you... Oh, there we go. What's space? Oh! Space bar, got it. That is for... How do I flip them around? They're both, Oh, okay. Wait a minute. No, stay connected. The legs are funny. Hey, it's close enough. Oops, I did not want to click on the hint just yet. What happened? It should have worked. Oh. Still. It is correct. Come on, game. Oh, your legs are not pretty enough for you? Good? Huh? There we go. Now it's all together. Next up, these guys. Okay. Of course it looks familiar. Well, I'm glad that worked out. Anyway, we're gonna put that in here. Alright, girl, are you gonna freak out? It's coming to life? My eyes are open, but my heart is in chaos. What is this place? Where am I? There's a mirror. Let me have a look. What's S? Huh. Have a look. Not good enough? How close? Start where? Oh. Bye bye. Kicking is D. More kicking. Raising. Oops, that's looking up. I don't have to do this. Actually, it looks too simple. Oops. A is looking up. Start. A again? Oh, stop that, please. Spears dance like silver dragons. Heroes decorate the stage. You are Liang Xiaoping. Liang Xiaoping, and you're willing to lay down your life for love. Ah, yes, I'm Liang Xiaoping. I'm here to save my beloved. The thief must be up ahead. I must kill him. Okay. I'm gonna go over there. Am I done? I don't know. I'm gonna go over there. We must go kill him. Puppet, move faster. Ooh! What was that noise? Sounds like it came from the workshop. Girl, it's not gonna kill you, is it? This scene looks awfully... a lot like the workshop. Girl, I think he's gonna kill you. Are we gonna turn around? Oh wait, he's gonna... The thieves have imprisonment, so I must find 3 souls from fragments to escape. Dang it, the whip does not work for you. Oh, okay, hold on. Why are you handcuff? I had to do something in a real workshop, right? Let's take a look. You be good while I check the workshop. Oh boy, we kicked it down, okay. Where is it? What was that? Am I seeing things? There are some numbers written here. 110907. Why didn't I see them just now? Wow, those things in the mirror. What's going on? I sound like a cold week. What are they doing? They just probably want to feel human, that's all. Yeah. Well, I forgot what I even said. 110907. Was it 0? Hello. Is this the man in the costume? Is that the guy who chopped, I forget. He's pretty handsome. Oh my goodness. To Xiaoping. Sorry. Liang Xiaoping. What's with the arrows? Oh, that looks important, doesn't it? Yeah, it's that little thing back at the... Yeah, okay, anyway. Xiaoping, I consulted ancient texts, but I have found no record of Jiangling village. Only that, Di Renjie of Tang destroyed the temples and villagers that worshipped heretic deities. I don't know if that has anything to do with it. Beliefs not recognized by the government have been labeled as cults. Namely for conducting illegal sacrifices. Oh my gosh, this village. Cults like to decorate themselves with other traditions or religions to deceive the public. My friend, I have advised you to avoid such a cursed place. I look forward to your reply. Sincerely, Ning. Is it the main character's Ning? Like, Ning? No, I forgot his name already. Nia, actually. It's not Ning. Nia. Give me the hairpin, it looks important. There we go. I would have left you guys. And I'd be like, I'm stuck. Why? What's this happening to me? Okay. Oh, Xia Jinggang is a head that has been sealed away in 3 places. 3 places sealed away. 3 places sealed away items he used in his ghost dealer. Uniting these items will break the seal that binds him. The puppet over there? Okay, I don't know what to look at this. I want to, you know, check these guys out. Placing the relics of the deceased to attract their souls can imprison their souls in puppets for ghost play. A spirit cannot enter ghost play. Huh? It must be seen through place. That's a life famous. Okay, so that puppet guy say they mentioned the puppet guy needed to find his three souls, so he's a really evil spirit then. I'm not gonna read that. According to this method, the relic. The hint would tell me. Jade? I have nothing like that. Do I? This is... Oh, that's got a key. Are you gonna give it to me? Okay! What am I missing? Shoes? Well, I'll find out. Wasn't a box wrong here? Huh! Right, this thing. I don't remember where it was. I'm gonna look at the hint. What? Look at the old folder and ring each bell that starts to press to and the following secret. Oh. I have only one picture. That makes no sense. He's not pointing to anything. What am I doing wrong? Are you not gonna point, sir? Oh, he is. What photo? Moving on. I don't see a checking, by the way. We've done it. There are weapons hidden under the stage. Oh, those on props. They're real. Here, hiding weapons is a crime of any era. These villagers must be crazy. The man's weapon in the photo has changed to a spear. The spear under the stage is missing. Nothing surprises me anymore. Hiya. Where's the spear then? No, one key. There goes one key. I still need a makeup remover for something. I swear it goes there. I'm stuck. No? Oh! We turned to the sharp puppet stage and then used the rod to control the hand. Okay. Sounds fun. I like this one. S. You hear a crash in the other room. And didn't tell us. Wait a minute. Alright, we got it. So we're gonna go back over here. Open. Oh, it's a jade. We throw in a mirror, right? Xiaohong, I'm not good at writing love letters, but I hope we can soar into the bright sky together like these butterflies. Happy birthday, Xiaoping. Let's break the mirror. I don't remember why, but I remember something like that. There we go. I feel bad for breaking the J in half. I hope this person in heaven can forgive me. Where's the J? We're not gonna pick it up. What the heck? What am I supposed to do now? Hello? Hello? Okay. Oh yes! Right! That thing. I totally forgot about it. Huh? It looks almost right, doesn't it? How do I move these guys? Because I can't play with it. Oh, I can. I'm skipping. Okay, fine, I'll try. I'm assuming that's how it should look like. This one should be longer. Uh-huh. Short, long. Wait, what definite change? Skip. Yes, I'm done with you. Ah! There are... There were shoes. Whoa! Feels like something just flew past me. He is free, right? He might be around here somewhere. Let's go back inside. What? Then what am I supposed to do? We got my makeup. Where did he go? Oh. Xiaohong is waiting for me to rescue her. I can't leave her waiting any longer. Moving on then. Okay. Who cast this evil barrier? I cannot proceed further until the door is open. A stranger is blocking the way out. Where? Where do I find this door? This is the gate from the plate. Where? Oh, that thing. Okay, that wasn't here before, was it? Each stroke seems to be drawing with a different pigment. What does the something clothes mean? There, now it's open. Kazan, this is the door and the thing is gone. We did it. You can go now. Go, go, go. What? Do I really have to erase everything? Oh, I was hoping you will remember, game. Kai! Okay, now it's open. Oh, hi. Your executioner has returned. I won't spare you this time. He's walking for me. Really good. I'm gonna try. Wait a minute. Wait, how do I know? How come my D and stuff's not working? That's weird. Wait, how do I play this game? What am I doing wrong? My guy is not moving. I must take a look. What numbers? When a shadow puppet fights, just use the rods according to prompts. According to prompts, multiple times to pass. Oh, I have to click multiple times. Isn't that what I was doing? Wait, why didn't it work? How about this? No. Oh, okay. Oh, that wasn't it. Okay, skip me. Are you guys okay? My soul is incomplete and my head is a perfume body, yet my beloved is still in danger. I cannot fall here. Oh, you creepy dude. I would rather hunt the world as a... Okay. So, was that the guy we met earlier in the first game? I mean, the first chapter ever? Or before the chapter? I'd rather lose my soul and never be reborn. Yes. I will free myself and seek revenge on you, thieves. Oh boy, there he comes. Oh, wait. I was trying to... I guess I don't need to press anything. Alright, until next time. That was interesting. I think she'd be fine. Why would he go after her? Yeah, find out in chapter 4, you guys. See you later. Thanks for joining me.